go through. They didn't quit like some of us and take hiatuses and vacations. And, you know, what they did was they got to church early. Before the praise and worship on the devotional meal was there, they was in the pew reading the Psalms and saying, oh, hold on. Maybe I come from an old school church, but you know, nowadays you can't find the saints. And I'm going through, but I'm gonna stay home this week. Oh, all the shouting that you did on Sunday. What happened to your faith of you running around the church and trunk spinning around three times saying it's over? No, no, no.
Because there will be a day that you won't be able to get seated.